welcome back to the Kindness Kangaroo Library. I'm author Sandra Wilson, and today we have another kangaroo tale. Kindness Kangaroo, what book are we sharing today? Today, our story is Super Big Brother, Finding Your Hero, written by Deanna Bussadori. And as always, underneath in the description, you'll find a link where you can get a copy of the book yourself. Make sure you stay tuned at the end when we talk about the importance of books like these. Okay, here we go. Lulu the Little is wandering around. "Where are you, Big Brother?" she shouts out loud. She spots something red, a triangular shape. Could that be him hiding under that cape? There is the red. There's the red triangle. She crawls to explore the heap on the floor and giggles and watches it slide to the door. What fun! Lulu smiles and follows the cape. She has to make sure that he doesn't escape. Growl comes a noise from under the shape. Ah! Lulu squeals. It looks like a snake. I found you! She laughs. As they roll on the floor, I so love this game. Can we please play more? She hugs Super Sam. He's always her hero, and he's been her best friend since Lulu was zero. And since her beginning, Sam taught her things, how to laugh, how to cuddle, and how to play on the swings. Sam has superpowers that Lulu adores. She asks him each day to go out and explore. Sam swims fast. Sam climbs high. Sam swings through the sky. How do you do that? I want to try. Each day when she wakes, Sam's the first Lulu sees as he calls out loud, "Come read with me, please." She sounds out her words, but still gets in a muddle. When she's bigger and smarter, it won't be a struggle. Time for school, Mummy calls. Lulu, wave goodbye. I miss him all day. I wish time would fly. What will Sam learn? What will Sam play? I wish that I could be like him for a day. She watches the clock, but can't tell time. Instead, she plays games and sings out a rhyme. I miss you, Big Brother, come back to play. I want you to see what I've made with our clay. At last, Sam arrives home, and now they can play. Hide and seek, building blocks, catch and tag. Run away! He's patient and kind and takes time to explain, like when she forgets all the rules to a game. At bath time, they splash, make a mess, and much more. The water is everywhere, especially on the floor. Super Sam to the rescue, he flies into action and cleans up the mess to Mum's satisfaction. Super Sam saved the day. He's so special to me. He shows me how to care. We are family. All of his powers are amazing to see. I want to learn too. Will he teach them to me? Time for bed, Mummy calls. Super Sam tucks her in. Tomorrow, another fun day will begin. Sam's love and his kindness are what Lulu adores. She wants to be like him each day, more and more. Siblings are super special in so many ways. So be your own hero and show kindness each day. A story from Big Brother, a cuddle good night, and finally, exhausted, out goes the light. Sweet dreams are ahead as she counts each big bright star. Superhero Big Brother's the brightest by far. But there's room in the sky, room for another, to be a superstar just like Super Big Brother. And I just wanted to show you there's a picture in the book of Super Sam, which is because the story is based on a real life person. And stories are great that way, to kind of open the door to people that we may never get a chance to meet. So this one, for example, talks about a sibling, Super Sam. Maybe you don't have a sibling. So reading a story about a sibling, having siblings, is a way they get to understand maybe your friend who has siblings and some of the things that they experience. Sometimes books will tell us about people in real life that we may not get a chance to meet. Maybe somebody in leadership role, like a president or a prime minister or a scientist or an astronaut. And you can learn about those people through books. So stories are so important to open the world up to us so we can find out about people and meet people, in a sense, through these stories. Now, right now, we have a literacy project where we're sharing the joy of stories and the love of reading. And we're doing that by writing book reviews. A book review is a chance to say, hey, I just read this book and I really liked it because, and then you explain why you liked it. Or just say, I read this book and I really liked it. And what that does is it tells other people, hey, this is a good book, you might want to read it. It also tells the author, we really enjoyed your book and we'd love you to write some more. So what we're asking is that you send us a book review. And all that means is you draw us a picture of your favorite book. So here we have from Reese, who's 7, just finished reading The Nightmare Before Christmas, a graphic novel. And he sent us this picture to say this is a book that he would recommend. And we're going to take all these different reviews and we're going to put them in a calendar, and we're going to sell that calendar and raise money for the Children's Reading Room. And the Children's Reading Room is a very special place that gives books out for free to kids. And I think that's a great way to spread the joy of reading by spreading books. And we can help them with our review, and we can help others learn about great books like Super Big Brother, Finding Your Hero. To get more information about our literacy project and where to send your reviews, check the link out on the bottom. All right, everybody, I hope you enjoyed us for this version of Kangaroo Tales, and we'll see you next time for another story.